Guys, this is what happens when you change bots. I changed bots yesterday, so it's still figuring it out. My bot is killing itself. That's crazy. I mean, did it ban my own bot? Oh my god. You know, I should have thought that. Wait, no, it should work because it's a mod. What? You know, if it banned itself, it is what it is, I guess, guys. You know, it do be like that. Anyways, hi. Well, if that doesn't fix itself, oh my god, how do I turn this off? If it doesn't fix itself, you know, you're gonna get banned for it, and I won't get banned. I don't know. Yeah, it. I think it banned itself. That is funny. Oh my god. You know what? Well, it already banned itself, so it's dead. Oh, there it goes. You know what? There it goes. There it goes, guys. It's dying. It doesn't know what to do with itself. Okay, I will do this. And hopefully it applies. Anyways, hi guys. How are you doing? Let me see, who's dropping by? Stories, Maggie, Cindy, hello guys, welcome, welcome. I'm just gonna be drawing today. How's your guys' day? What'd you do today? Okay, so I was gonna like stream like an hour earlier, right? That's what I usually do, or I'm trying to shift into that. Because it kind of works better for me. What if I just tell my bot to shut up? Guys, it's gonna... Wait, put user in timeout. There. Shut up, bot. I'll figure that out later. It'll ban itself before the stream ends. Staying in bed, waiting for someone to play Valo. The struggle's real. I mean, you know, it is what it is, guys. Like, okay, I migrated everything yesterday, so I knew like this would happen. But for the most part, you know, like it's kind of working. Oh, you know why? Wait. I know why. I didn't mod it on YouTube. That's why. Give me a second. I can do that now. Into my YouTube studio. I didn't know you could draw. Yeah, I can. Let me move over. There. Yeah, I usually, if I'm not playing shit, I just draw. I'm gonna draw a little bit. Let me see. Settings. Community. How do I find my bot? My bot is gonna kill itself. Did I find it? Okay. Let's mod this guy. Alright, you're modded, bot. Will that fix itself? I don't know. Even on Twitch, I don't really know what's going on. It's okay. If it kills itself, I'll just, I'll use my account. It's because my bot is too young. I made it, like, yesterday. It's okay. I don't mind. Alexandra! Oh my gosh! Hi! Oh yeah, I was gonna say why. I'm super late. I slept in. Yes, that's my excuse. Okay, well, I had work. And I kind of woke up and then like I replied to some emails. And then I just slept. And I was like, okay, well, no one's calling me. So it's fine. You've had the worst sleep. I haven't been sleeping well, but that's my fault. It's perfectly, like, it's all my fault. That's a cute model. Oh my gosh. Oh, wrong. No. Sorry, I didn't mean to get angry. Thank you. I am cute. I think. I don't know. People say that. And I try to say no. You're wrong. But you know what? It's okay. So yeah, I slept in. And then I was like, oh shit, I haven't eaten. It's like 3 o'clock. So I was like, I'll just show up late. It's all good. I made a drink. Can you even hear this? I don't know if you can hear this. I made a drink. Let's see how it tastes. It probably tastes bad. It tastes good. I'm a genius, guys. I bought some like peach jelly. And I made like green tea. And I mixed that together. Mmm. It's pretty good. I really wanted coffee, but I shouldn't. I'm about to stream. I can't. Because I always add milk to my coffee. So like, I can't. Because if I drink a milk drink right now, I'm going to be struggling talking to you guys. Okay. The model's adorable? Yeah. I can almost barely read Spanish. Almost barely. My sleeping schedule got messed up again, so you're not sleeping too well lately. Okay. Guys, we all gotta lock in. We need a lock in, guys. It's all our fault. We're all sleeping bad because it's our fault. Can we, like, all, like, pinky promise, like, tonight? Like, all of us, like, me, you, the rest of chat, like, can we all promise, like, just tonight we'll sleep decently? Like, we'll go to bed at a good time. Can we all promise that to each other? No! I don't make pro- Guys, I need someone to hold responsibility with me! Don't cry. You forget not to talk in Spanish? As long as you're not having, you know, every message in Spanish. If it's really simple, I honestly might be able to read it. But if it's like a long sentence, I probably can't. I'm not American, and I know in America people learn Spanish. So I don't know. How do you even say I don't know in Spanish? Guys, all I know is si, hola, cómo está, and donde está pisin. Yes. That's all I know. That's not useful. That's not useful at all. In Canada, we learn French. And I can't speak that either. My bot is still trying to kill itself. Dude, it's... You know what? How do I tell this guy to shut up? ¿Dónde está la biblioteca? Oh, that's the... Library. Wee. Okay, I'm gonna tell my bot to shut up. Give me a second. How do I time it out for longer? Maybe if I open my stream, I can super time it out. I'll figure it out tomorrow. Where are you? Wait, you're moderated. Put user in timeout. 30 minutes. Shut up. Shut the hell up, bot. Alright, guys. If you're new here, so what I'm gonna do, it's just sweet fiance. I'm just gonna draw and talk. So, you know, feel free to say literally anything. I don't draw in silence, that is impossible for me. So, I'm gonna be drawing, I'm gonna be talking. You can kind of tell me whatever, or I will just talk, and you can respond to that. That works too. So yeah, feel free to also just like put me on in the background, you know. I'm here. All good. People say they're able to work to this for some reason. I personally don't know if I could. I don't know if I could listen to myself for that long. But it's okay. Remember when I said I would put you in my book? I might make a side novel of me and just oh, I would read the hell out of that. Me and my man. Oh my god. That Tiny's a writer. And I was like, can you put me in your book? And they were like, yeah. And I was like, oh, I dropped a chord. Okay. It's my mom's birthday. We're all going out to eat Korean barbecue. Oh my god, yippee. Guys, you already know I don't eat a lot of meat. But there's this one, like, Korean barbecue place that I like to go to. Well, I don't go there. But, like, if I had to choose, I would go there. Because they have unlimited steamed eggs and unlimited, like, corn. Like, cheese corn. It's a Korean place. Like, Korean barbecue, yeah. It's unlimited. I'll sit there eating sides all day. It's crazy. You'll give me my own novel? Oh my gosh, yippee. You have me in the background you're drawing too. Oh yeah, thank you for drawing me, Maggie. I really appreciate it. You don't eat a lot of meat. Are you sure about that? You were just talking about your perfect man. yeah. Well, I only eat certain types of meat. Yes. I have specific types that I like more than others. Which ones? Oh, you know, like chicken. Redacted. Yes. I love meat, guys. Especially bowls of chicken. Yes. Yes, sir. I need to figure out which site to put the book on. Anywhere I can easily read and find it. Put me on Wattpad. Put me on Wattpad. Oh, what? What are you owing? A bet? Yeah, hell yeah, I'm a Wattpad, your name here, book, that's me. I will share the hell out of it. Like, I'll be like, guys, I'm on Wattpad. Have I posted on Wattpad? No, I have not posted on Wattpad. I'm in AO3 girly, whatever you call it. You are not gonna find my fanfiction. I wrote those in like high school. And they were not good. Some people said they were good. I guess they were okay, but like, I've read better fanfiction. I'm a retired writer. Yeah. Me too. I liked it. It was fun. I like RP better. It's more fun, in my opinion. You know, that shit's just on the spot. But also, I just like reading. Wait, would you guys like to would you guys like to see my comments on AO3? I see, sometimes I read these fanfics like in the middle of the night, and I write like the most like stupidest shit because I'm like sleep deprived, but I'm going crazy. Please? Okay, let me see. Let's see. Archive of our own. Oh, Chunying! Where are you at? I don't know what you want me to call you. Hello, welcome! Welcome in! I thought you were not streaming? No, I streamed late. I woke up late. Welcome, I'm just drawing. But yeah, feel free to get comfy, do whatever, put me on in the background. I'm just chatting and I'm just drawing while I chat, because that's pretty much all I do. How
How are you doing?
Welcome in. It's your first time. Oh my gosh. First time in chat. Couldn't be me. I don't remember my first time in a streamer chat. Figuring out the book cover. Just like take a screenshot of me and cut my body out. Here, you just cut this out. Just take a screenshot right now. And then I'll be like this. Oh my God! Like that. You can come back to it later. Okay, comments. Can I see my comments? Can you like see what comments you left? I'm on my computer. It's okay, just open the VOD later or something. It's your first time yesterday. It was! Guys, I'm gonna be serious with you. Think I'm like way more interesting when I'm not talking to other people. Sometimes I have to like watch my VODs back and I'm like, this guy's boring. What am I watching? But the ones where I'm like this, I'm like, yeah, this is fine. This is fine. Because I'm talking my head off. Okay. Archive of our own. What's this call? Oh, nope, can't share that one. Comment, comment, comment. You'll make me interesting and novel, thank you. You feel comfortable? Oh, thank you. I had something where just like wild. No, this is normal, guys. This is no okay. This is my normal. This is like my normal kind of comment. But there's somewhere like I lose my mind. I'm trying to find it. Let's see. Maybe I have like a bookmarked fic. Oh yeah, I love this fic. Let's see. Relatable? Yeah, guys, that's relatable. That's me all the time. Oh, here. This fic, I commented on every single chapter. That's how you know I liked it. Okay, wait. Wait. How do I take this screenshot without like saying what ship this is? I don't need you guys to know. I'm scratching it out. Okay. There. Yeah, I just like I scream a lot. That's what I do all the time. Ah, red is my favorite color, and I'm about to stand for the national flag of car insert character name here. I'm not gonna say it. Oh. Crying, screaming. I love this character so much. I can't take this anymore. I love, love. They are perfect. Thank you. This will live rent-free in my head forever. Maybe I'll reread soon. My brain is full of this character and he makes me crazy. Oh my gosh. Yin! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Also, sorry, my bot is like freaking out. Hello. Hello, raiders. Welcome in. Why is my bot reacting to the wrong thing? Welcome in, guys. Hello, raiders. I'm Noel. Oh shit, those are my fake comments. No. I'm not gonna. No. Stop. Hi, guys. I'm drawing. I'm drawing. Sorry. I wasn't reading my fanfic comments. Welcome in raiders. Hello, I'm Noel. I like to draw. I like to chill with my friends. And we are just chilling and definitely not talking about what I like to read on Archive of Our Own. I'm definitely not distracted. Anyways, if you guys need to take a break, well, don't. In fact, you're actually trapped here forever. You can't leave. You thought I would tell you to take a break, right? Well, no, actually, you can't. And you're going to stay here, and you're going to like it. Anyways, let's draw. But yeah, Yin, how was your stream? Is my shout-out going to work? Shout-out? Let's see if this shit works. I changed my bot yesterday, so there might be shit that doesn't work. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, I didn't put... Oh, God damn it. I forgot to add it, guys. This is what happens. Okay, it's okay. I got this. Boom. Oh my gosh, thank you for the gifted. Thank you, I appreciate it. Oh my god, you're a Twitch kitten now too. But yeah, how was your stream? What'd you do? Wait, Ian, isn't it like super late in your time? Because I never see you like awake now. Like, I never get to talk to you because of the time difference. So if you're raiding me, damn. You started stream late? I mean, it happens. Me too, I started stream late too. We're in sync. You know when girlies get their periods in sync? That's us, but with our streams. Why would I use that as an example? You fell asleep after dinner? Yo, I fell asleep during work. Guys, is it true that periods sync? Is that real? I thought it was real, but like... I'm not sure anymore. Because I did more reading on it, and apparently it's not true. Are you sure, like, we're not just believing in the coincidences? As a girl, I'm not even sure if it's 100%. Yes? I don't know. Like, you know, I've seen, like, my friends are like, oh my god, it's my period. Oh my god, me too! But, like, I don't know. Is that a thing? Like, periods don't have, like, Bluetooth. For some reason, my friends get her period when I get mine 2 days later every day. You just had your period start at the same time. I don't know. As a girl, all I know is you can know when it's your turn because you're in order. Yeah, see, that makes sense. By the color of my avatar eyes, green. It's like teal? Tealish? Hopefully this helps you look at it. Yes, look into my eyes. Is there any actual research or is it or is it just not real? Why can I not pronounce that word? Guys, I can't read when I'm streaming. Anecdotal. I don't know. I really don't know. Wait, guys, you want to learn something, like, really cool? I just found out. So, apparently, if you are a person that is taking testosterone for whatever reason, you know, non-binies, my masks, you know, if you're taking it for whatever reason, and you have a coochie on the inside of your coochie, you're growing mini prostate. Oh, what's the word? prostate, like the skin? Anyways, isn't that crazy? Oh my god, what is wrong with my auto mod? I am sorry guys, I keep seeing it like cut out things. What are you saying? It's what I learned. I'm just gonna tell them the auto mod to shut up. Shut the hell up. What are you saying? It's science. It's almost 5 a.m. Good night, good luck. Have fun with your art stream. Thank you for the Radian, guys. You should check out Rin. They're very cool. Don't girls already have that? No. If you have a coochie when you spawn on the earth, you don't have prostate lining. That is not, no, you don't have that. You love Yin? I love Yin too. Yin is great. Make sure to check out Yin. I don't know how to draw foreheads, guys. If I just draw this bang, like, closer, I won't have to draw the forehead. I could skip this part entirely and just save myself the headache. Boom. Why even bother? Why? What am I gonna do with this info? I don't know. It's pretty cool though, right? Nada. Yeah, you can't do anything with it. But it's pretty cool, right? Because usually, if you're born with like a, you know, one of these bad boys, you get it in like your behind, like on spawn. But if you don't, usually you don't. So that means you can kind of grow it, but not really. But isn't that crazy? I don't know, I was just reading stuff. Pussy drawing. Yeah. This is why I'm not taking anatomy. I never took it either. But actually, I heard biology is very... Wait, is biology anatomy? I heard biology is really easy. But people could have been lying to me. I took chemistry. Because I liked, like... See, when I took chemistry, I thought I would be able to, like, blow shit up. Turns out that's not the case. You don't blow things up. You just, like, put, like, food coloring into salt, and they're like, oh, does it change color? And I'm like, yes. Yes, it does. So, oh, that was really boring. Biology is not that great. I heard it's okay, but it's like really easy to do. Because people are like, oh, all you have to do is memorize it. A friend of mine took biology and he said studying mushrooms was the worst thing ever. How many mushrooms do I even know? I know shiitake. I know enoki. No, wait, is king mushroom a thing? There's something like king mushroom? I don't know my mushrooms, guys. That actually sounds hard. Once you get it down, bio's easy. That's what people say. I don't know. But then again, chem was kind of hard, because then you're like... The nomenclature? Whatever. That stuff was hard. How'd I pass? How'd I pass school, guys? Guys, if you ever think you're doing bad in school, think about me. Think about me. I passed school. Just think about me. If you're like, oh man, like this math question is really hard. I don't know if I could do it. Just be like, oh, remember that VTuber? Can't even like do like mental math on stream. I can do it. If he can do it, I can do it. I'm cooked for my grades? No, you got this. I only breed smart chatters. Why'd I use the word breed? I don't know. Why do I say anything? Do your best. You got this. I should stop talking. I should become like one of those silent art streamers and just be like really good at what I do. But that is so hard. Like what? I don't know. I can't shut up. I only have B's and then a flipping worse grade. I'ma cry. It's okay, you got this. You got this. That's sad. My math? I can't do math very well. I used to study it though. I like logic, but I don't necessarily like math, if that makes sense. Also, I don't know how I want this to look. You know what I'm gonna do? Wait. New window. And then, okay, I'm gonna zoom out. So I was gonna say, I can't see what I'm drawing. Okay, let's do this. Zoom in here. Okay. Rabbits are indiscriminate in mating habits. Like, rabbits are gay? Is that what you mean? What do you mean? Rabbits are inclusive, guys. You know, talking about rabbits, you guys know the rabbit hole song? I'm so surprised it just like randomly blew up again. Because I listened to it before, but then it got like TikTok popular. And I was like, huh? But now it really stays in my head. But I don't, you know, I love that song, but goddamn, it's hard to think. They don't mind keeping it in the family and they do it all the time? In the family? Rabbits are incestuous? Oh, hi, Sam. I don't like rabbits, they're creepy. I think they're cute. I think they're cute. I think they smell. Bro, I love your cheapy model so much. I love it too. It's so cute. Away. Rabbits are like, I thought they would be cuter, but when I see them in person, they're like, okay. Do you know what I mean? I can't draw this line, guys. I can't. Okay. Boom. I got this. I can draw. Bunnies are purrs. I guess I'm a bunny then. Personally, I would make a pretty good bunny boy, right? I think so. I'm saving up for a full workout stream. Okay, I will. Wait, is it like a points thing? I'll go drop off my points. Rabbits are kind of wild. Rabbits love to have hear attacks for no reason. What's a hear attack? Guys, I'm learning so much. Every time we talk about something, like, you guys are teaching me things. You could teach me the incorrect thing and I believe you. Don't give me any ideas. Oh my god. What are you gonna do with that information? I just think I would look better in like, you know, like the bunny suits? I think I would look pretty good in that. Better in that than like a cat maid. You know what I mean? If I had to choose between cat maid and bunny outfit, I would pick bunny outfit. It's an invitation for gaslighting. I'll gaslight you back. You can try. But I'll find out. I will find out. Because I also love gaslighting people. Nodders. Oh my gosh. Cinnamoca bun. I missed you. How are you? I missed you. How are you? Welcome back. We're drawing. Late. I'm late to stream, but it's okay. I'm sorry. It's been a while. No. Never apologize. You made it back. Cinnamoca Bun is one of, like, my regulars. She kind of busy sometimes, but it's okay. She's drawn, like, a lot of art. I mean, actually, I can show. I have pictures. I've got the goods. Let's see. I'm gonna show you guys her drawings. I've got it all saved. No? Yes. Absolutely yes. Let's see. Like, I have some of her sketches on paper. Look, she drew, like, this. She did all, like, drawings of me. Very cute. Yeah, she's so good at drawing. So cute. But yeah, how are you doing? How's your week been? I know you're kind of busy. Oh god. Now that I started talking about rabbit hole, my brain is like do. It is adorable. It is adorable, guys. I appreciate everything everyone makes. I have it all saved. You make me literally anything. If you drew me a stick man of myself, I would save it. Oh no, I'm sleepy again. Don't fall asleep. Don't fall asleep. Wake up. Wait, let me hit the mic. Wake up. Wake up, Alexandra. Are you awake? I'm tired, very tired, but I'm keeping up. You got this. Since I can't draw, can I draw you Snowell Stickman? Yes, you can. I like cute little pets and mascots. I have a mascot, guys. Oh yeah, actually the new people don't know. Okay, let me show you. This is him. This is my mascot. Well, I say mascot, but like, this is you guys. This is what you look like. Yeah, you look like this. If you don't like it, well, too bad, you were born like that. You don't get to choose. I didn't get to choose how I was born. Actually, yes, I did. Anyways. Yeah, it's called an éclair. Like, the pastry, you know. The éclair. Yeah, this is you. This is you, okay? This is what you look like now. I can't draw for the life of me. Guys, what if we just, like, did like a drawing day together? What if we did it right now? Guys, I could open a magma board and we could just draw together. This is chat's avatar? Yes, it is. Yeah, I made it. Yeah, I made it on a whim, actually. I'm glad I made it. I didn't think too hard about it, but it's pretty cute, so I don't mind. Guys, if I open a magma board right now, we could draw together. Because it works on like Chrome. Or, well, any browser, I think. A And then I can't teach you how to draw because I'm not a teacher, so. What's that? It's like it's an online drawing program. So you can literally draw with other people. Here, let me I can pull it up. Magma, the browser-based art collaboration program. I think you have to log in though. Yeah. I'll set it up maybe another time. I can set it up. But let me put a link. Maybe in the future, if you guys wanna like do like art but like with me, you can make an account. I can definitely open it up sometime. Maybe next week. Let me know beforehand. Okay, you have a week. You have a week to make an account, guys. That's plenty of time. It's literally like a canvas, just like this. But everyone's drawing on it all at once. Yeah, why not? Let's all draw together. That'll be fun. I like it. Doo-doo-doo. What time is it? Oh, it's been like 40 minutes. 40 minutes of me yapping my ass. Oh my god, talk about yapping. Guys, the confession stream that's coming on Thursday. Bro, some of your stories are kind of wild. I have quite a lot to go through, actually. Hopefully I'll be able to get through all of it, but it should be fun. Do you want the novel to be fantasy, historical, sci-fi, or mystery? Ooh, I like mysteries. I'm a mystery kind of guy. You guys know Moriarty, the Patriot, the anime one? The anime one. I haven't seen any other ones. But the anime one? I like that. It's so good. It's very, the boys are, let's just say, you know, they're a little close. A little close. Yes, sir. I wanted to write a confession, but I can't come up with a crazy lie to contribute. You can, I don't know. If you want to write anything, you can just put a nice message, if you want. It was Mr. Green in the kitchen with the candlestick. Oh my god, I love Clue. I've actually never watched the movies. Sorry if you have to watch me like struggle to draw a line. It's, you know, I'm not hiding it from you that I can't draw. But you know what? I make it to the end. I love Clue, but I've never watched the movies, but I do want to. But I played Clue with my friends because there's like an online version, and that's pretty fun. I like that. I definitely want to play again. I'm so bad at it. One time I was like, guys, I got this. And like, I did it and I declared everything wrong. Like, it was. I love mysteries, guys. Even if I'm not winning. What is his hair doing? This doesn't look right. None of this looks right. What are these lines I made? Why am I following them? What is this? Stop letting me draw mindlessly. I need to like... This is what happens when I yap. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Let's do this. I need to kind of think about what I'm drawing. I say as I stop thinking immediately after I said that. Yeah, I don't really know what's going on with the hair. It doesn't look great. I confess that I have nothing to confess. I don't know, just be like, I hate you. You smell. Worst streamer ever. Why do I watch this guy? Do you get some that in? I'll take it. I'll take it like a champ. You know what? Let's just go back up here. I don't like drawing the bottom part. What is bro singing? Let he who is without sin cast the first. What is that from? That's a cool quote. Okay. I can draw. Yes, sir. All I do is yell at myself enough until it works. The Bible? It's from the Bible? I've never read it. I was like, cool quote, guys. That one was a banger. Holy poo. I just fell asleep, but I was still awake. I was asleep, but I could still hear you. No, I know what you mean. I was watching streams earlier, and I was just, like, asleep. I do that all the time, but I feel like I should do that less, because I feel like then I'm not actually sleeping. But sometimes the sleep hits. Like, it's good. It means we shouldn't judge each other because no one is perfect. Oh. True. That's cool. Damn, they were speaking fire in the Bible. That's kind of crazy. You can tell I grew up very not religious. And then I woke up because I dreamed I fell from somewhere. It was weird because I was sleeping and I was dreaming, but I could also hear everything you're saying. Guys, sometimes if I'm sleeping to a stream, what'll happen is because I can hear the streamer, they end up in my like half asleep dream. I don't know if you guys have ever tried this. Like I could be like sleeping and I'll be like, honk shoo, me. And then like, I'll be watching a streamer and I hear them, boom, they're in my dream. It's weird. I don't like it. I don't want to dream about them. But, and then I wake up and they're like actually still talking. I'm like, hey, what? It's kind of weird. Have you guys ever dreamed about a streamer? That's, I don't recommend it. Dream about fictional characters, sorry. Actually, do you guys have like good dreams or do you have like bad dreams? Because I'm more of a bad dream kind of person. Like, I think I usually have more nightmares than I do good dreams. Sorry guys, I don't have good dreams. That's why sleeping sucks. I had streamers in my dreams that I watch like every 6 months maybe, and I was like, why them out of all people? I dream about random people from school. I suffer from nightmares almost all the time. Oh yeah, I'm definitely like a nightmare guy. Or it's not like, I don't know what people count as a nightmare, like, but I have a bad time. Like, you know, I'll dream about things that I'm stressed about, or I'll like dream about things that I don't want to happen, but they're not like necessarily scary. Does that make sense? I literally cannot catch a break. That's why being awake is pretty based. It was very strange. I have stress dreams. You might turn me into a killer? Oh my gosh. Do you think I would be capable of that? Me? Maybe. I probably shouldn't say that on it. For all legal reasons, that was a joke. Anyways. I barely remember, or I rarely remember my dreams, but when I do, it is bizarre. Guys, you should do like a dream journal. I think I only wrote down one of my dreams once because I woke up and I was like, that would be amazing for a game plot, and then I wrote it down. Actually, I think I still have it. Where is it? Like, I wrote it like half asleep. Let's see. Okay, guys, here's my dream that I wrote half asleep. I think it was like a week ago. Had this crazy dream where I had a friend that had memory issues, and then there's like a series of mysterious murders that are ridiculous, and then I ended up meeting this guy that works in science research stuff, who's friendly and low-key flirty, and me and a friend went with him to see his workplace and stuff, and he leads us in only to literally try killing us and saying that they hit a point in their research where these people with memory issues can be used for their research because they have special powers, and now we know too much, so they try to erase us to get closer to our friend and user. Crazy. Also, I was staying at a friend's place over for the weekend for a call, but it feels unrelated. And that was my dream. You don't mind that I draw you? It's bad though. Draw me as much as you want. I will never say no. You can draw me, you can write me, you like literally anything you want to do. There is no bad when you're doing something because I don't know, you feel like it. Because I will appreciate it no matter what. And if you want to show me, just tell me. I'll tell you how to show me. If you don't want to show me, that's fair too. I won't force you to. When we don't hear anything from you anymore, we know what happened. What do you think about the title, The Silent Brush, A Deadly Canvas? That sounds like a visual novel. Let's do it. Sounds good enough to me. I'm not very good at titles, so I feel like I can't say what's like a good title or not. But it sounds cool. Sure, how do I show you? Okay. If you have Twitter, you can post it on Twitter and at me, or put it in my art tag, which like it's on my profile. If you don't have Twitter, either you post it somewhere else and you tell me, like that's fair. If you want to post it somewhere else and tell me, just let me know and I'll ask you, like, you know, send a link, I'll take a look. But I am setting up my Discord server, so I don't think it'll take much longer because stuff is working now. So I'm gonna open it soon, maybe, actually. And in that case, like, once that's there, like, if you have Discord, you could just send it right in. And I think that'll be a lot easier. It's like, you know, not everyone is on every platform. So yeah. If you want to wait for that, that's fair. Or if you want to make Twitter and just, like, at me, that works too. Or DM me. Although, you might get flagged for being spam on Twitter, but... Yeah, the Discord server is, well, the bot's working. That's a good thing. I just need to like double check stuff and then I'll like make it look pretty and then we should be good. And I don't want it to just be like an update thing. I'd like to like watch stuff with you guys in there, like on occasion, because I did watch alongs before, and it's not bad, but I think it's kind of clunky. So if I ever want to like watch something, I'll be like, yeah, like I'll watch it. It won't necessarily be like a live stream, but like I can just like go like voice chat, you guys can hop in, and we can like actually watch something like every now and then. So I had to do something. How to show you again? You can either, so if you have Twitter, you can either mention me on Twitter, like you can go like at Noelle Eau Claire and post your artwork. You can do that. Or if you post it like on a different website, like Tumblr, DeviantArt, I don't know. I don't know where you post it. But let's say you post it somewhere else. You can just tell me in chat and send me a link and I will take a look. Or you can just wait until I open my Discord server, because that will be open soon. And I think it will be a lot easier for everyone to just send like pictures and links in there. So I don't have to be like, go make Twitter or something like that, because not everyone wants Twitter. So yeah, that's your options. Welcome back, Chunying. Should I call you Chunying or Yue? Which one's better? I don't know which one's your name. But welcome back. Discord soon, guys, okay? Soon. I'll try to do it before I go on my vacation. Yes, vacation. Shakes and social media. Okay, you don't have to talk in the Discord, it's okay. But you can just join if you'd like. And also, I mean, if you were ever curious about the people in chat, that is a good way for you guys to actually say hi to each other, because it's very disconnected, because you're only able to talk when I'm streaming. So I think the timing is good. Yeah. I didn't want to make one for a while. But I think it would be a good idea now. So in my opinion, honestly, the watch along thing is a big solution, because then I could just be like, guys, want to watch something? And like, I might not let you guys voice chat, because I think it's better if we don't. Just in case. For now, I don't know. I'll think about it. But I'll still be like reacting the same way, and we can actually watch the show. Like, we can watch anything. We can watch anime. Yeah. You don't have to pull up an extra window. I think it's just better. Do I have the model of my character on Twitter? Yes. Wait. What? Does my bot work? Does this work? Wait. Actually, I'm just gonna link my Twitter. I don't trust my bot right now. If you check my media tab, you'll definitely find my reference. But also, oh my gosh, thank you for drawing me. I appreciate it. It makes me really happy. Even if you don't hear it, like how happy I am very happy. So thank you for considering it at all. It makes me very happy. I appreciate you guys for just even showing up, to be honest. Yeah. I'm just like, all I do is I open the stream and I talk about nothing. Great, you'll see it. Oh my gosh, thank you. Yeah. Also, nice profile picture. My fellow shoe liker, yes. I see it. I see you. Okay. It's cute when I'm happy, is it? I'm very, how do I say it? I'm very monotone. So sometimes I feel like when I say things, like the one time I was on a stream with someone, and they didn't mean this in a mean way, but they said like the way that I talk, sometimes it may be difficult for people to believe what I say, because it sounds like I'm not being honest because of the way I talk. Because I'm very like, yeah, I'm really happy right now. But you know, other people are like, oh my gosh, I'm so happy right now, you know? I don't talk like that, so all I can do is tell you in very proper words that I appreciate it. Or I don't know, I could like do this. This is here. This will convey it a little better. I'm very happy. Yes, absolutely. Super happy right now. I'm not lying. Maybe it's because when I like play Among Us with my friends, like, that's the same voice I use. I don't talk any different. It's okay. Okay, let's... This doesn't look right. I'm gonna make... You're gonna make me the assassin? Oh my gosh. When your voice sounds like sarcasm? Yeah. I don't know. I think I talked about it before. But even in real life, like, it's not just my voice, guys. It's my face, too. Although, I am actually smiling right now. You would actually be able to tell if I'm not smiling. I would be like... how do I not smile? Okay, if I'm like smiling, I'm like... Like if I'm like this... I'm smiling. Also, like, you'll see, like... So this is my... Watch this, right? Oh, sup, bro? Hello. I'm just showing my model. If you look at this... This is just my eyes normally, but if I, like, smile... You can kinda see it. Also, you'll probably see my eyes close a lot, because my webcam cannot track my eyes properly. Is Marina here? No, she's not here right now. She may be asleep. Well, welcome in, Dave. I'm just drawing. This is like what I do when I'm not playing games. Everything I do that isn't a game, like it's usually an art stream. And then, well, I say art stream, but all I do is talk. The Asian debuff? Yeah, it literally, it thinks my eyes are closed. This is discrimination. To be fair, my lights are off too. It's kind of dark. So it probably doesn't help. There's probably an anime trope for that kind of character. Yeah, maybe. I guess there is, yeah. Okay, wait, what layer is this? I say that so much. Alright, I was gonna say, like... I'm kind of monotoned usually. But like, even in real life, I'm not just monotone. Like, I have a face where I just kind of like stare at you. Like this. Like, I'm not even like expressive, I just kind of like stare at you. But when I laugh very hard. Do you want the book title to be a secret or should you give me a small list? If you have like a really good idea of what the title should be, then no need to share it. But if you want me to give input, feel free to share. That's what I think. I like surprises, actually. I know not everyone does, but I like surprises. I'm done with the art, can I send the link here? Wait, do I have to yes, try sending it. If it, catches the link, then, I don't know. Should it be blocked? I think. You can try. Just try. I have a long list, now I can't choose? Okay, you know what? Just send it to me on Twitter. Maybe I'll tell you which one I like the most. I did tell YouTube chat to allow people to send links. So it should work. I'm just hoping the bot doesn't tell you to like shut up. Yeah, sorry in advance about the bot. It's going through the growing pains. It'll figure it out. I had to do some more editing. Send it on Twitter? Yeah, you can just DM me. Just DM me. Also, yeah, that was fast, Maggie. See, I draw a lot slower on stream. But that's probably because I'm thinking about talking. That might be it. Man, there's something I want to show you guys, but I can't. I don't want to spoil it yet. It's too early. But... Well, I can tell you this right now. But I won't show you guys anything. I have told you this before, but I'm working on two covers right now, intermittently. They're not solo, but I am working on two covers at once right now. I don't know when they'll come out, but I am working on two at once. So, but I won't show you anything, and I won't tell you who it is. But I'm working. It'll come in time. Give me like a few months. Because I'm working on the videos again. See, I could pay money and commission someone to have it done faster, but I want to make the video again because I want to get some practice. So yeah, but I also want to, like, I don't know, I feel like it would be nice to give you guys covers faster sometimes, so if I feel like it's taking too long, I can kind of like insert like one more cover in between where I don't make the video, because that would be much faster. Because I'm kind of slow, but I do want to do more animation. It's just, it's cool. Wow, cover, yay, yeah! I mean, I released one last month. That one was fun. I'm halfway there, like, to my goals for this year. Because one of my goals for this year was to release two covers. So we're already halfway there. And we're not even halfway through the year. I gotta go to school. Bye. Have a nice day. I hope the cover goes out well. Thank you so much. Yeah. Have a good day at school, okay? Be a good kid at school. Oh god, I need to work on the bot. It's back. I sent it in chat, can you see it? Oh no, I can't. That's not good. I think it did get flagged. If you just said, can you try like sending a message with the link? Like, kind of just like write a message and be like, here's my drawing, and then send the link and see if it works. Because I think it's getting flagged. That's the problem. That is my problem with stream chats. They usually flag those things. Let me see. I don't know which one is catching it. Or maybe I have to check. You did it already? Okay, let me check. I will check. Let's see. I'm just gonna check in the back end first. Cause I might be able to like release the message. No, I do not see it. All right, Maggie. I have a solution for you. Try going into my community tab and posting it as a comment. See if it works. Oh, you sent me the title in DM? Thank you. Hello, hello, Cookie Yuki, welcome in. I'm just drawing. We're just chilling. If you like either of those things, you're in the right place. I will take a look at the titles probably after the stream. I don't like how this ponytail looks. Let me fix this. Why do you guys let me draw on stream? I make like an insane amount of like mistakes. Okay. Let's just get rid of this. I fell asleep. I was watching someone stream and I forgot who, and now I'm here. Welcome in. There was a raid. It was from Yin Rika's stream, but if you didn't remember watching Yin's stream, then maybe you raided into Yin's stream. So welcome to the end of the line. Hello, I'm Noel. I like to draw. We just chillin'. We chill with it. Honestly, sometimes that happens to me, and I'm like, where am I? And like, I wake up and I look at the Twitch, like my Twitch app, and I'm like, who is this? And then I look and I've been in like a series of like three different raids. Sometimes it's fun to see where you end up. That's one thing I like about Twitch. It's like, where am I? Who am I? Who are you? Well, that's how you find interesting people. I think it worked. Okay, let me see. Oh, yes, I see it. All right, guys. This is the solution. Oh my gosh! Miggy, this is so cool. Wait, I'm gonna show it on the stream. Da-da-da-da-da. You want your rain? Oh no, you went on a long journey. Guys, check this out. So Maggie drew this. It's me! Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Thank you so much. I'm gonna save it, okay? Oh my god. I am so cunty. That's how you know you did it right. Hell yeah. I like these little guys. So cute. Very cute. Love the pose. You know, I love like when hand on the chin like this. Oh yeah, perfect. Love the expression. Yeah, so smug. I am smug, yeah. Oh, he sent a drawing too. Oh my god. Guys. What is it, drawing day? Let me see. Let's see if this works. Okay, I did. Did I get it? Wait, let me see. I did not get it, but if you post it somewhere else, you can do the same thing Maggie did. Like, if you go into my community tab, or actually, let me just share my screen real quick. I think this will work for now. Actually, let me make a post. If you have any art / fan board want me to see, feel free to post it here. Okay, guys, I will show you. This is our solution for now until I get Discord working. Let me just capture my window real quick. Okay. So, this is my YouTube channel, right? Okay, if you ever want to send me a drawing, I don't know, writing, anything at all, for now, just go here into my community tab right here and then scroll down. You can just leave it right here. If you have any art, fan work, post it here, just comment, upload it somewhere, upload on Twitter, DeviantArt, Tumblr, doesn't matter, and just comment it right here, and I think that will work for now. So yeah, Cindy, if you want to do that, you can do it right here, and I will see it. It should work. It should. Let's see. Okay, I missed all your message. You've been carried by others while asleep? I mean, it's fun. You end up in interesting places. Exposed armpits. Oh my god, you're right. My armpits are out. I'm happy you like it so much. I love it. Thank you. I appreciate it. I will save it. I will probably like put it on my schedule or something. You might randomly see it on a thumbnail. That's the extent. I never use them for like anything else. I don't post them anywhere else. So if you wonder like how I use it, I only use your guys' stuff on like a schedule, and I'll just be like, yeah, look, this person drew it. Or I'll put it on a thumbnail. I'll still credit you in the thumbnail too. So I'm here and it's 5 a.m. Oh my god. Yuki, please go to bed. It is time for you to sleep. Okay, let's close this. I will save it later. My art on a thumbnail? Hell yeah, why not? I just woke up. Isn't 5 a.m. too early to wake up though? I wouldn't know what to do at 5 a.m. My entire family would be asleep. I've only woken up at like 5 a.m. once for work. And I wouldn't do it again. But yeah, I will save it. I will find the day that I want to use that artwork. I'll say it again, but like I seriously do appreciate it a lot. And also like I can't like make thumbnails all the time, so sometimes it actually helps me a lot. Cause it takes time. I usually like the ones where it's not like someone's drawing, although I usually use people's drawings on my art streams because usually my gaming ones are collaborative, so I have drawings of other people. Those ones are like I edit myself, but it takes time. 1812 Overture? What's that? What's that? Is it a game? Oh, it's a song. I don't know what it is. It sounds classical though. I have my headset to my ears and then I hear someone talking, which is, you know, I was like, what time is it and who's this? Oh my god. And at 5 a.m. that's perfect. You're like, I know what you mean. Like you wake up and you're like, ugh, what time is it? And then you're like, well, who is this? Sometimes I raid into streams where people are screaming and I wake up. At least I wasn't yelling at you. Of course, that's not their fault. But it's like, oh god damn it, I wanted to keep sleeping. It's a musical piece composed by some Russian dude that uses cannons as an instrument. Is this gonna be goofy as hell? They say classical music is boring. Oh no, it's not at all. Well, it's I don't even remember how to pronounce his name. Here's the lore for you guys, right? I know how to play piano, and for how many years? Maybe like a decade? I studied piano. I did all of my training and like tests and everything up until like the point where I could become a teacher. There's like a branch. So like once you hit like I think it's like a level 10 or something or level 9, like in pianism, I don't know what you call it. You can either take the stuff to become a teacher or you can take the stuff to become a professional player. And that's like where I was. So I know a lot of like classical music and stuff. And I've played a lot. I feel like I actually know what you're talking about, this song. Actually, here, I will put it on. Because I actually do like classical music, I won't lie. If classical music bores you guys, well, too bad. How loud is this? Is it gonna be loud? You have points? Save up the points to pat me on the head. Imagine playing in a quiet house at 5 a.m. Oh god, it's gonna get loud, isn't it? Actually, after this, I'll show you guys my favorite piano song. June! 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 Thank you for the head pat. Thank you. Oh my gosh, June. How are you? I miss you. June is also a good friend. Also, someone that, like, also drew fan art of me. Very, very cute drawings of me. Yes. Aw, thank you. Yes, I appreciate the head pat. How are you, June? How are you doing? How has your week been? It's been a while. Okay, his head looks wide. Let me fix it. I literally cannot draw when I stream. It is so bad. I should, like, think less. Thank you, I've been okay. I hope you're doing well too. I am doing well. I'm doing better now that I know you're doing well. We're listening to classical music, which will then attack our eardrums with cannons at the end. For Filipino English VTuber to English VTuber, yes! Hell yeah. I wish I knew, like, more languages. Like, my Japanese is not that good. It really isn't. I don't know, maybe I should study a little harder. You lurk? Say hi to me, I miss you! But it's okay, thank you for lurking. I wish I knew any Japanese. Guys, what if we just study together? We can study together. The music is getting louder. That kind of journey but during sleep, yeah. I'm like, look at this, I'm like, what am I missing? Japanese group study. It would see, I wanted to do a, like, a quote unquote study stream, but I was kind of concerned it would be really boring. Because I wouldn't really know what to do on it. But we could. Because, I'm past the level where, like, you know, I wouldn't be playing Duolingo, you know what I mean? Wow, this music is getting intense. I'm turning it down, because I know it's going to get loud. This is really intense. This is more intense than I am. Bum, 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 bum. But yeah, usually when people do, like, language streams, like, sometimes they just, like, play on Duolingo. But, like, I'm past the level where I would be using Duolingo. Which means I would be, like, doing other stuff. Maybe we can, like, compile things to use. It might be okay. Because, like, all I do is, like, for me, studying is playing games in Japanese. I could do that. Like, I could do that. That might not be bad. I play games in Japanese. I watch streamers in Japanese. I read news articles in Japanese. Playing games is a fun way to learn. Yeah, that's why I chose it. Because I think, in my opinion, like, first of all, it's immersion. So, you know, you're sinking in the deep end, right? Like, there's no one to really hold your hand except a dictionary. Immersion learner? Yeah, it is the best way to learn. And also, I don't want to get bored either, right? So, like, I mentioned, like, sometimes I read articles, but that gets kind of boring. So, games are a pretty good way. Because not only will I be doing immersion learning, I'm having fun. And having fun is a good way to do it. Especially because then you associate good memories and good experiences with, like, what you're learning. You had some South American buddies who said they learned English entirely from playing JRPGs. See, that is what I mean. That it actually works. You sent the link? Here, let me try. Cindy, did you send it on YouTube or did you send it on Twitter?
I don't see it on YouTube. I'm not sure, I don't see it. All you have to do is leave a comment. You definitely learn better when you have fun, for sure. For sure. I'm already used to wake up this hour because school starts at 8. Oh god. That's early. What time did your guys' school start at? You had to go by? No problem. We'll figure it out next time. Alright, have a good day, Cindy. I remember I played Final Fantasy X in all Japanese. Am I understanding, like, from the beginning to the end? It's really different. Which, it would have been good if I had the understanding in the beginning, but it's okay. Eight sounds about right for when I went to high school. I think it was the same for me. Dude, I know some people that went at 7. 7 is early. Ugh, I need to drink water. It's really nice when you're able to understand the little things that would be hard to translate. Yeah, I like that a lot. I used to wake up to Pekora medium. Wait, what are your guys' like alarms? My alarm is ocean waves. I don't like loud alarms. I need to sleep now, I'm so sleepy. Bye bye, have a nice rest of the stream. Have a good sleep, Maggie. Thank you for coming by and thank you for the drawing. I really appreciate it. Good night. It is kind of late for a EU gang. It's getting there. That's why I'm like slightly shifting my streams a little bit, like an hour earlier, because most of the people that are dropping in regularly, I know most of you live in the EU, so. I need a really loud alarm because I can sleep through just about anything. That used to be the case for me, but then it would make me too mad. Like, I would have a really bad mood all day. So I stopped doing that. And then I eventually just shifted to, like, ocean waves. But it wouldn't be soft. Like, I would set it really loud. But it's a very not annoying noise. And it works almost all the time. I think there's only been one time recently that didn't work and I actually did sleep through it. It's okay. I was like, oh no, I slept through the whole workday. Oopsies. Standard Samsung ringtone? No, I don't like the standards. They're too weird. They're just, I don't know. I don't like them. They're not loud, but I don't like them. It's 5:30 a.m. for me, and I gotta take a bath in the morning? I've never taken a bath in the morning. You stream at 8 p.m. for me. Oh, you're still at work. Okay, I'll try and stream longer. Or I'll stream. I don't know. I'll see. I can switch between it. If you like this time better, I can switch it around. I usually take a bath at that time, huh? When was the last time I had a bath? I usually take showers. Guys, are you shower or bath people? Time, someone's, yeah. I think I usually just don't have people that watch, like, in Asia. It's pretty rare. I do have a couple people that are, though. But, for those people, like, I actually have nighttime streams, so. I literally have half and half. I don't mind. It works out. Shower baths take too much time. Yeah. But if I take a bath, I have to shower before. Also, you can take your bath. Go take your bath. Have a good bath. You don't have to stick around if you need to go take your bath. I appreciate you sticking around, dropping a follow, and coming in and chat. And I hope to see you around again. Although, this might be too early for you. But I do later streams. I have streams that would start at your 8, 9 p.m. Or sorry, 9 a.m. So those I have, like, sometimes. Shower 100%, too impatient for baths. Guys, I don't take a bath to, like, clean myself. I take a bath for, like, fun. Like, I'll take a shower and then I'll get in the bath. Because I don't want to sit in a bath and be dirty. Why not watch a stream on your phone from the bath? That's dedication. If anyone ever watches my stream in the shower, can you tell me? Not, like, in a weird way, I want to know. And then I'll be like, that's crazy. I've done that. I think it's the highest form of flattery. Oh, there's the cannons. You guys want cannons? Actually, I think the cannons just went. Fellow femboy pog. True and real, I think. Wait, talking about that? I once ran a vote on my Twitter asking people if they thought I was more of a femboy or a boy mom. Because I don't think I fit in the typical, like, femboy genre. Do I? Would you consider me a femboy? I'm so glad femboys are mainstream. I mean, I love them. I love femboys. But I feel like some femboys are more femboy than I am, you know what I mean? That's why I was like, am I a boy mom? Because some people call me, like, the mom friend. So that's why, like, if you check my Twitch actually says I'm a femboy mother. It's a new genre. I started it. It's a spectrum. That's true. Because, yeah, I don't feel like I'm, like, the standard. Atypical femboy. I like Jakowski. I think that's how you pronounce his name. What a classic. This is, like, the most unfitting music for my stream. But it's okay. Oh, I love the cannon. I'm not like other guys. Oh my god, that is so loud. Here, it's me beating your head in. Boom, 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 boom. Wake up. Wake up, chat. Wake up. This is a part of the song people are familiar with. Yeah, there's always, like, 90% of the song people are like, wow, this song's actually, like, 500 million hours long. That's, like, all of classical music. Oh, wait, now I can show you a song that I like. It is this. This is my favorite piano song. I think I can actually turn this one louder. Wow, it's like we're at, like, a waiting room at the dentist. Piano's so nice. Would you believe me if I told you, like, I did play this? Obviously not as good as Chopin, the man himself, but I did learn it. That was, like, when I started piano. So, my mom initially just wanted me to, like, learn it. And I was like, okay, mom, sure. And then I heard this song. I heard someone else perform it. And he was another student at the school. He was kind of cute, by the way. But he was a lot older than me. But he was kind of cute. And he played the song. And I was like, if I were to, like, have any goal in piano, it would be to learn this song. But in order to learn this song, I would have to be much better. Oh, you're back? Oh, welcome back. I am playing my favorite piano song. I think anyone who likes the song rather wants to play piano or is a really good piano player. Well, I might not be good anymore, but you know, guys, I could do a hand cam piano, but I don't know how that would sound, because the sound might be kind of crazy. You know what? I can... I would have to test the setup. If the setup works, I could definitely do it. If the setup doesn't work, it's not happening. Yeah, this is my favorite. I do like the... There's this one part... And this, like, the first part, where it goes do 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 do, and it's literally the same chord progression as, like, the Legend of Zelda theme. Like, you know the one that goes do 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 do. It's exactly the same. Like, it's literally the same. It's wild. I don't know if they took inspiration from this song, maybe they did, or it's just a coincidence, but I noticed it when I played it. Also, if there's anyone here that, like, oh my god, my brother is so loud. Sorry if you can hear my family, they do be yelling in the background sometimes. If anyone here has, like, played an instrument before, I don't know how to explain it. But my favorite thing about playing instruments is, like listening to music is nice and all, but when you're the one playing it, it feels like you're in it. Do you know what I mean? Because the sound is around you. I don't hear anyone but you. That's good. My noise cancellation is really loud, or very high. Also, I don't know how to draw this collar. I thought about it, I was like, how do I draw this collar? I've definitely had people, like, come through on my stream before just for, like, yelling too loud, so... They're not fighting, it's just my brother's really loud. How do I draw this collar, guys? I think it needs to go higher. Artist in chat, can you fix this for me? Does it just, like, flap up? Hello, Pixel Foxy, welcome in. Hello, we're just drawing. Collars like these are the bane. Should I, like, go put on, like, a shirt? Like, what is... You know what? I'm gonna look up. A guy in dress shirt. Now I just need to find a guy in a dress shirt lifting his arm. Can I even find that on this angle? Ooh, a lot of guys in dress shirts. Yes, sir. Actually, that's not what I'm here for. Another digital artist? Yeah! I don't really draw traditional usually. Wait, talking about traditional art though, I finally found my Copic markers. So, next time I draw on paper, like on stream, I can color it in. And I found one of my pens. I found it in, like, a box somewhere. I can tell you now, I didn't find a reference. You know what, guys? We ball. Oh, did the song end? Well, the song is done. I forgot, it's not that long. Okay, I will put my music back on. Ooh, Copic markers, yeah. They're super old, but I think they still work. Like, I got them, like, back in high school, which is, like... How long ago was that? I don't even remember. 7 years ago? 6 years ago? Do they work still? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Would a 7-year-old Copic marker still work? It might. Wow, I sure wish I drew a more clear sketch or something. Because what is going on? Speaking of boy moms, I had a gay friend who said that I brought out his brotherly instincts. When I say I'm like a mom, you know when people say they have like the mom friend in the group? Okay, I know like you guys know of me like the dumb one. I have no idea what's going on. I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed. I'm usually the one that carries everything, that like checks everything. Like let's say we're going on a trip. If you need something, I probably have it because I tend to be over-prepared. I'm that kind of person. But I think it's because like I hate when like I go out and I need something. So now I just carry a lot of things. I don't know how to draw arms, guys, I'm sorry. I'm just drawing lines at this point. Maybe I- you know what, let's just sketch it and then we'll fix it as we go. I need to go now, I hope you have a great rest of the stream, I have lots of fun drawing. Thank you for coming by, Jude. I miss you. See you again. Bye-bye. Alright guys, you know what? No line ironing. We're just gonna sketch it. We're gonna sketch it, we're gonna figure out the shape. Because if you don't know, I have aphantasia. So I already have a really difficult time imagining things. So usually I really need to like put things down on paper. Like even if you told me like, oh, like just think about it, I can't. So That's usually why I'm struggling. So that's why I usually have like so many like pictures and crazy lines everywhere, because I'm like, what? What is going on? But if I see it in front of me, I can fix it. That's usually how I draw. Of course, I could just study more, but like, bro doesn't have time for that. I'm gonna be real with you. Do you know how much time it takes to study? Also, I fall asleep looking at anatomy books. I used to like, for art studies, I would like draw a reference and then I would put like my favorite character on it, but like it's not enough, guys. Okay, if I just draw a bunch of shapes. Reminds me of a YouTuber I watch who has no inner dialogue. Oh, so they just speak it out. Huh. I do hear there's some people that don't have that. But I don't know if it's more or less common. I need a drink. Hmm. I think I have too much inner dialogue. Actually, if you guys didn't know, so aphantasia comes on like different scales. So some people just can't, like let's say, imagine a picture. I definitely can't. All I see, I don't see shit. I try really hard to like conceptually understand things and then logically I'll think about if it feels right or not. but I can't see it in my head. So I just had to think really hard about it. Some people might be able to imagine certain things, like they can imagine drawings, or they can imagine sounds, and apparently there's even scents and tastes. So, and feel, that one really gets me. I can definitely do sound because I think I can more or less like hear a song in my head. So, you know, I threw away all of my visual imagination for like auditory, I guess. But I talked to like a couple of my friends who definitely don't have aphantasia. Like they have very clear visual imagination. They can smell things and feel things. Can you? People in chat that can imagine, can you, like, if I told you right now, imagine smelling a vanilla cake that's like freshly baked out of the oven. Like, can you imagine that? Cause I can't. I'll be like, I smell the air. What are you smelling? Not really. That's the thing. I think there's like different categories because like you can have some of them, but you might not have some of them. But some people have like almost all of them, which is crazy to me. Because I talked to some of my friends, they're like, yeah, I can. And I'm like, what? Like, what are you talking about? Anyways, that was a tangent. I just meant to say, I'm drawing hard. I mostly remember that it smells good. Yeah, same. That's all I got too. That's enough for me. And then like, I was like, oh, if I told you to like imagine what it feels like to touch like, you know, like drywall. Do you know what that feels like? Like, can you imagine it? And my friend was like, yeah. I was like, what do you mean, yeah? Huh? What do you mean you know what that feels like? Like, I know what it would feel like, but I can't think about it right now. I don't know. It's so weird. I don't know how that works. But people tend to be shocked that, like, me and one of my friends, we can't imagine anything. Like, I don't pass that apple test. Like, if I told you right now, can you imagine an apple? If your answer is yes, you have a decent imagination at least. I can always imagine the taste of popsicle wood and I hate every second of it. Okay, I know what flavor you're talking about. I hate that. Ew. You know when you go to the doctor and they put that on your tongue and you're like gagging and you're like it's dry and that is so bad. Ugh, yuck. Luckily I haven't had to do that in a while. Look at this shitty ass sketch, guys. This is how I actually operate. Bro operates like a robot. I want to die every time I think about it. Stop thinking about it. Think about the vanilla cake. Or your favorite kind of cake. Talking about cake. I need to find out if I can get like a kitchen set up working. So I can do like the baking stream. Because I wanted to do it, but I haven't been able to. It's on the list. Hopefully one day. So I was able to do like a normal hand cam and it worked fine, which is good, you know, good start. But the setup is kind of difficult. I'm not sure what to do about the microphone and stuff, so we'll see. If I can get it working, I'll definitely bake on stream for you guys. That'll be fun. Ever since COVID happened, my doctor does phone appointments. You know, talking about doctors, So I don't have a family doctor. Life is hard. I can't even find one. My doctor got arrested. And the thing is, in Canada, it is really hard to get a doctor. So like, once you don't have your doctor, you're screwed. 'Cause they're booked up. And I'm like, bro, my doctor went and got arrested. Now I don't have one. So, I'm just stuck without it. It's okay. I'm bawling. Just get good. Yeah, clearly I need the doctor RNG. It's literally RNG, because like you can kind of like go to the government and like put your name in. And they could be like, yeah, if we find a doctor, then we'll give it to you. Clearly that it hasn't worked. I feel like at this point you have to like know someone. It's so bad. Yeah, I got no doctor RNG. This is why I stopped playing gacha games. Do you guys play gacha games? I retired. I no longer play gacha games. Like looking at the way I'm working. Bro, like regular artists will be like, yeah, I'll just do a sketch, and then they'll draw on top of it and they'll draw a hand. And I'm just like, let me do a sketch of like random blocks and I'll just chisel it out. Damn, I should have been a sculptor. You know what? If it works, it works. Gacha games took over my life. Wait, what do you play again? I don't remember. Oh, guys, I uninstalled Genshin Impact. It was great. It was beautiful. I want to play gacha games, but I don't have the money or the time to grind. Don't play them. That is my greatest advice to you. Well, I guess it depends which one. Because some of them, it's fine. Because you won't get, like, blocked from content for not doing, like, intense grinding or rolling certain characters. Like, for example, like, I think Granblue is a pretty good example. Like, there is a grind in Granblue if you would like to do that. But if you just want to, like, play the story of Granblue or read the side stories, you actually don't need to play very much. That's like my best example. Now, if we're talking about, like, I don't know, Genshin Impact, yeah, I don't know about that one. Obey me. Oh my god, obey me. You spent 2 hours grinding the material for the bounty, pulled 5 Maltese with nothing good in it. In 3 hours, oh god. See, I don't miss gacha. My life is better now. I can't even imagine my life right now plus gacha games. Like, I can't. I think I would go crazy. He came home, I threw my phone on the bed and just walked away. I used to. Okay. My first gacha game was Love Live. I did used to like quote unquote go competitive, but like that was my baby gacha game. Like I wasn't good at them yet, if that makes sense. So I hadn't learned the meta. Love Live, yeah. I remember Love Live. After that, I played Granblue, which is good. The only thing is you can sink a lot of time into Granblue, but Granblue is pretty good. Hello, smart person. Hello, Lippy. Welcome in. What's up, guys? How's your week? How have you been? I'm just chilling. It's my week before I go on a little vacation, and I won't say more about it. I thought Love Live was just an anime. No, it is not. It has multiple games. But at first, like, it had like a gacha game back in 2012, 2011. I think the anime aired at like the same time too. I don't remember. It's been a while. I'm glad Cookie Run removed the gacha system. Oh, it's not gacha anymore. Interesting. I've never played Cookie Run. I know people like it, but I knew it was a gacha. But I heard it's fun. The Kingdom one. Oh, I see. 2011, a lifetime ago? Yeah. Good times, guys. Good times. It was fun. Fun times. Otherwise, Love Live has had multiple iterations of like rhythm games. It also has like an arcade game too, like the arcade machine. There's a couple in America, but probably not that many. Of course, I haven't seen it in America because I don't live in America, but I saw it in Japan. Yeah, it was fun. It runs just like the original game. We're closer to 2040 than 2000. Oh god. You've been sick? Oh man, feel better, Lippy. I don't know what kind of sick you are, but you know, if it's like a cold type stuff, you know, get your vitamins. Get your liquids. What else? Sleep? I guess that's like the best you can do. I miss Love Live, but you're not gonna download a game that's alive for 3 months. I know. Yeah, if you guys don't know, Love Live was supposed to have another game come out. And then when they announced it's coming out, they're like, yeah, it's coming out, but it's gonna die in 3 months. And everyone was like, why even release it? Like, why? What's the point? It's a nice chill stream. I told you. That's what we do here. We chill with it. It's the vibes. Very bad cold. Oh, damn. Yeah, okay. My strategy when I'm cold, or when I have a cold, lemon slices, honey. If you have ginger, cut a little slice, and then, you know, like, put all that in hot water, and then just, like, keep using it until it's all gone. And take medicine. And sleep. And don't forget to shower. I know it's hard to like get up when you're sick, but like you need to shower. It's gross. You need to shower. You don't want to sit in like your germs. I feel like you would get like better slower, so. Yeah, make sure to sleep. Don't stay up too long. See, this is why they call me the mom friend. Also, because like, I'm a bit of a housewife, I'm not gonna lie. What do you guys think about like cooking and cleaning stuff? Are you good at those? Cooking, I'm okay. Baking, I'm pretty good. Cleaning, pretty good. Although I don't want to clean the whole house by myself. Dude. Okay. So you guys like know. Well, not everyone knows, but if you didn't know. So I live with my mom, and I have like two brothers. And most of like the housework is done by me, my mom. My middle brother, he cooks. The oldest brother. I don't know. Where's my emo for this? This is how I feel about it. The other night, I went to his basement because like we had to use the rest of the water in the mop. And I went to vacuum. And under the door, there was so much dust and hair and dirt that it was stuck to the bottom of the door and it was black. It was black. Guys, please promise me one thing. Even if you don't like cleaning, don't let it get to that level. Vacuum every now and then. Mop infrequently. But please, no black stuff under your doors. And like, if you can see dust on, like you see dust balls on the floor, you definitely need to vacuum. For sure. I'm dying to learn to cook. You should try. If you're not that good to start, definitely start easy. Start with stuff that's very, like, hands-off. Wait, switch to Twitch? No worries. One thing that I really like, if you look up, like, the Korean soy marinated eggs, that's a great way to, like, start getting yourself into, like, basic cooking, I guess. It's very hands-off, but you'll start, like, seeing, like, the benefits. Like, oh, it tastes so much better than just, like, I don't know, like, frozen food. I used to think, like, cooking and stuff is too much effort. Like, once you start tasting, you're like, shit, it is better. It's just so much better. Okay. Thank you for the follow on Twitch too. Thank you. Alright guys, we figured out that hand. We chiseled it out. You know, I do be drawing in unorthodox ways. But it's okay. Leonard? No. We take our hammer and we just like... Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it. I remember trying to bake bread in cooking class. The inside was entirely still dough. Huh. I will tell you now, baking bread is actually my specialty. That's actually what I'm good at. What kind of bread were you trying to make? I'm kind of curious, like, what could you do? Also, I'm gonna... Okay. Fair warning, if you hear any noises for a bit, I'm sorry, but I kind of want to pop open my window for a bit, because, dude, streaming gets hot, guys. Like, I need to at least temporarily open my window. I'm gonna open it. Open the Wi-Fi for a bit. Guys, that is so cold. I just need to like air out my room. Cause, dude, the fan just like spinning dust around in my room is making my allergies activate. It's getting my room hot. If any of you ever think about streaming, please think about how good your heat tolerance is and if you have dust allergies. I know that's not the first thing you think about, but you should think about that. Because I did it. Also, good morning, Alexandra. Go back to bed. If you want to sleep, you can sleep. Basic ass white bread? I'm trying to think. Okay. Given that, I'm gonna assume that everything you did in making the dough was correct, which means the actual baking was incorrect. That's my guess. So if the usually, and this works for like cakes and stuff too, if your outside is cooked but your inside isn't, it's usually the temperature. So if the temperature is too high, the outside will cook a lot faster than the inside. So, you may want to check what temperature you're using. Like, maybe it was too high, so then you'll probably burn the outside before you even get to the inside. And if you're ever in that situation, like you're baking and like, oh shit, like the inside's not done, You could lower the temperature so that it doesn't burn, but the inside will still keep cooking. And then just like, try. Just try and make it cook. Also, when you take things out of the oven, they do continue to cook for a little bit longer. Because of like the heat, right? So if you take it out and you just leave the bread, don't cut it open, maybe for like at least an hour, it may continue cooking just on the inside and not the outside. Make sense? Yeah. It's just, you know, science. It's how it works. Or you could roast the inside with a flamethrower. You could. You got one of those? I don't. You could use a little barbecue lighter. I don't know. But yeah. I mean, you could, if you cut all of the crust off, you could throw the bread back in the oven. It won't look good, but you know what? At least you're not gonna waste the bread, right? I watched this guy use my touch of his steaks. Yeah, well, that's steak. You could use the sun. Damn, where do you live? Oh, it's raining. I love rain. Do you guys like rain? Nice car honk. Okay, actually, I like thunder. Do you guys like thunder? I do, but not everyone does. The thing is, I sleep really easily in thunder. Oh, you're a UK kind of guy, I see. Actually, I hear it rains a lot in the UK. Sun plus a big panel. True, you could. I don't know if I'd recommend it, but it might work. It might. It does. I've always thought about like visiting like once. Oh my god. I feel like British people get that all the time. In it, bruv. In it. Oh, hello, Yuki. How's your shower? No, your bath. How is your bath? Oi, mate. Harry Potter. Sorry, that was really bad. I'm not gonna do it again. Blissful. I wanna take a bath soon. Cause I went to like a baby shower once. And they gave us a bunch of bath bombs. Or no, wait, it wasn't a baby shower. I think it was Christmas. They gave us a bunch of bath bombs. I don't know what to do with it. Cold water? Wait, did you bathe in cold water? That's crazy. I've only taken cold showers once before. Or not once, but like, or no. I like went to like a cottage. And the thing is, they actually did have hot water, but they didn't know for like 3 years. Which is crazy. I don't know how they didn't know. But I hated it. Like, not just because it's cold, but when you try and like rub yourself down with soap in cold water, it feels like it doesn't wash off. Like, you're still slippery. Like, no matter how much you like rub it yourself, it's like, it's still on. Damn. I would die in a cold bath. Like, I would just freeze. I don't like this art. Actually, I think I know why. I like that I've made like barely any progress. I'll probably do the rest off the stream, but it's okay. Mm, Well, it's almost dinner time too. Oh shit. What time is it for you guys? Like in your areas? I know it's the morning for Yuki. I'm gonna eat dinner soon, so. Tell me, what is your next meal gonna be? This is me checking if you're gonna eat. Unlike me, who doesn't eat. 3 p.m. Oh, we got a West Coast type guy. 10:13. Midnight. Yo, we have like a whole like 12 hours in here. It's 6 for me, by the way. Depends how cold. I remember one time I took a bath and it was like ice water. Bro, that's how you die. Don't bathe too cold. Wait, I need to fix this out of this. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna hide this. I need to redline it. You know what I mean? Sometimes, like, I just cannot see shit. Well, actually, I told you that. It's not sometimes, it's all the time. I think I need to angle the arm more. I feel like angling it will be better. Oh, and a little further. Let's try like out here. 6:14. Oh, you're the same as me. 6 p.m. Whoa, doxed? I went from sleepy to complete gag shocked expression. Well, yeah, it's cold water. It's ice water. Of course you would. This is a really random question, but would you guys ever go to Antarctica? I don't know why I thought about that. Low key, I would. Like, I want to. I don't know anyone that would. Well, actually, no. I do know someone that would do it. But you know, not everyone is willing to take that trip. It would be cool. Oh no, it's too cold. Yeah, but like, think about it. You're on the edge of the world. You can see like glaciers and shit. Apparently, like the stuff you see in the pictures, like that blue you see in pictures is really how it looks in real life. Apparently, it's like super pretty. And they let you drink like glacier like water and stuff, and apparently it tastes really good. You could say hi to penguins. Are your biggest people? Are they that big? I guess they are. I would believe it. But yeah, you could definitely see penguins and sea lions. Sea lions or I don't know, or seals? Are seals sea lions? Are they the same? Oh, and you can see whales, right? Is it whales or is it orcas? I don't know. I don't know the difference. I wonder what animals are there. I don't know. I feel like it would be fun. Well, apparently, the only people that go there are like rich people or obviously like travel junkies. But like, I think it would just be cool. I don't know. You can go to Wales. You know, I heard that Wales is a nice place. Like South Wales. I don't know about North Wales, but I heard the South is nice.
Get tissue.
I'm sniffly. You're back on cat mode? I would too. I would never do that. I think it's mostly researchers that live in Antarctica. Yeah, they live there. I'm talking about like tourists. Because you can actually go as a tourist. You just have to, you go to the furthest point of South America. I don't remember where that is. Also, that area is really pretty too. So you know what? If you don't want to go to Antarctica, but you still want the view, you can just go to the furthest point of South America. And you'll see like all the mountains and shit. I've been to South Wales a lot, but every time I go there, it rains. Doesn't it always rain in the UK? I don't know what that changes. Goosebumps when water hits your skin, oh man. You know, the only thing that makes me concerned about taking a trip to Antarctica is the boat ride, because you have to take a boat to Antarctica. And that is one of the most difficult trips to make, like, by boat. Do you know Tahoe? No, I don't. I do not know Tahoe. But I know Tahoe. The Filipino drink. I love Tahoe. How long does it take? Let me see. I think it's a few days. It's called the Drake Passage. Drake Passage Cruise. Do I look at- wait, how- the time, maybe? Oh, it takes 2 days. Oh, some people fly it? Okay, well, I think most people take a boat, though. It didn't rain yesterday, but it rained today. Oh, Tahoe! I've seen this! Okay, I'm not Filipino, but... okay, I'm Vietnamese. Well, I'm partially Vietnamese. So, I know exactly what this is. When I went to Vietnam once, I definitely used this to take a shower. Because I was staying at like a relative's place, and it's like a big shower room, and you can only shower in a bucket. And there was also a mountain, like there's a mountain village we went to. And like we drove all the way up, and there's like a bathroom stop, and there's like a giant like barrel. Like huge. Like you could fit a child in there, maybe like 3 children. And it's just full of water, and there's like all the little cups. And you would like go into stalls just like made of clay, you close the door, and then in the room there's like a little hole in the wall. So you like take your piss or your shit, but you have to like get to the hole, and then you go to the bucket and you get your little cup and you just like swish it into the wall. Can you imagine having to like take a shit? And then you would just have to like leave and then get like a little cup and then walk back in. And then throw water at it and try to like shove it into a hole. What? Yeah, it's Vietnam. I went a long time. Here, let me draw it for you. My description might be really bad. So, let's say this is the bathroom, right? This is like the bathroom up on a way into like a mountain village, and it's in a cave. So, like, this is where you go use the bathroom. So, the bathroom has a door, like, a wooden door, like this. And, like, you could swing it open and stuff, like a normal thing. And then, there's, like, a little hole right here. And outside is, like, literally the forest. So, if you're, like, you know, just taking a dump right here on the floor, you gotta take that, and you gotta somehow get it into the hole. And outside, there's like a barrel, like this. And you know, you just have to like get your little like cup. It's like a measuring cup. And you fill it with water. And then you have to go back in. And you just have to keep throwing it. It's amazing. It's Vietnam. That's just how Vietnam is. Yeah. It's I don't know. I guess it's just a thing. And in general, like what Yuki is talking about is just like how most people like in Southeast Asia, like a lot of families, have a little bucket with water, and that's how they take showers. And you get a little cup and you like throw water at yourself. Like that is how people shower. I had to do that. But it just reminded me of this because I remember I went to the bathroom and there's like a giant shared one. At this point, why not do it in the bushes? I don't know. I guess they I don't know. I guess they wanted privacy. I guess it does seem kind of inconvenient. I like showering like that, only issue is filling up the bucket first? Yeah. The thing is, like, if you wanted a hot shower, good luck. You would have to boil a full bucket of hot water. And then you could take a shower. Yeah, guys, visit Southeast Asia. Oh, right, there's animals! Right, that's why you can't. Yeah, you don't want to take a shit outside. Something might take you first. Yeah, you know, I highly recommend Southeast Asia. Get to use the hot water before it runs out? Yeah. That's why when I did like a hot shower thing, I took a bath. Like, I was still a kid, so I could sit in a bucket. So I would like fill the whole bucket and then I would just sit in the bucket. Oh, Vietnam. What I always find interesting is like how similar a lot of like the countries of Southeast Asia are. Not like the cultures are similar, but there's some things that they all carry towards like they all, there's like random things like this that they all share. Hello Uni, hello, how are you doing, how's your day? Yeah, we're just chilling. I don't know how much longer I will stream for, to be honest. I wanna do some work and I think at this point I'm just talking. But get comfy. Yeah, I don't know. Southeast Asia, they have like a lot of like similar foods. Because I have a lot of friends. I have friends from like Cambodia and Thailand. And we have some dishes that are almost the same, which is very interesting. Or like the other day, because I mentioned I like taho. And taho is like a Filipino dessert, I guess. And it's like silken tofu. And there's like brown sugar syrup. But in Vietnam, we have silken tofu and caramelized ginger? I was promised to be dominated? Oh. I'm bigger than you. Is that enough for you? Wait, I didn't promise you anything. I didn't promise you anything. It just said click here if you like it. I didn't say anything. My aunt took me to a Vietnamese place to have a rice paper thing. Wait, are you stuffed with salad? Oh, yeah, it's a spring roll. No, I know exactly what you're talking about. Yeah, the clear, like, spring roll. Oh my god, can you hear the children outside? See, this is why I don't open my window. Do you hear all that? It's so loud. If you don't really hear it, my noise compressor is doing its job. I haven't put it on max though. Aren't spring rolls a fried one? I don't know. I call them spring rolls. I call those one like egg rolls. Like chaya. You can kind of hear? Nah, it's fine. Just shout shut up out the window? Nah, it's fine. Ear to giggle? It was a child. Summer rolls. Oh, yeah, I don't know what to call it. Like, it's rice paper roll? I call it spring roll for some reason. But I call the fried ones egg rolls. Because I guess, well, they are made with egg? Are they? I don't, maybe they're not. I call them egg roll because they're yellow. But that might be wrong. I'm not your smartest Vietnamese person. You know what dish I recommend for Viet food that is not fall, because a lot of people recommend fall. There's wait, I'm gonna look it up. I'm gonna butcher the pronunciation, but it's called Blindu. Sorry, I say that with like whatever accent I use when I speak Japanese. If you look up like Vietnamese tomato soup, you'll get it. It is so good. Yeah, Blindu, yeah. It's very like herbal and tomato-y, and there's See, I usually don't like meat that much, but I don't know what it is about the way that like Vietnamese recipes season their meat, but like their meatball like mixes are very good. I think it's like a shrimp. I don't know what it is. Okay, in this recipe I'm seeing like they use like shrimp and like crab and stuff like that, and like other meats. Yeah. If you ever go to a Viet restaurant, they might have it. So you should look for that. Shrimp is good? Yeah. Yeah, definitely get yourself that Viet tomato soup. Lumpia Shanghai. Does the crab like money? Ah, gah. Lumpia. Oh, looks good. So it's a different kind of like egg roll. Wait, is this vegetarian? Oh no, it's not, but it can be. Ground pork, minced onion, carrots, and other seasoning. Ooh, good, you got my joke. Yeah. Okay. Money. I never actually watched much SpongeBob growing up. I watched like a decent amount. Like, you know, if it's on TV, I'll watch it. Wait, have you guys... Okay, there's this one guy that makes SpongeBob rap songs. I don't remember what their name is. Maybe if you look it up, you might find it. But they're kind of crazy. Like, I got in the car with my friend once. And I was like... Is that Plankton? And like he started losing his shit. It was like a rap song with Plankton and his wife. It was crazy. I don't know. You should look it up. There's like they made so many songs. It's on Spotify. I thought it was crazy. And honestly, they were kind of good. Like the lyrics are surprisingly good. Why am I talking about SpongeBob rap? Also, my dinner is ready. Should I go eat it? That wouldn't be a bad idea. Were you a Disney Channel kid? Yes. I kind of swapped between channels, but I did watch Disney Channel quite a bit. Like, Hannah Montana, Wizards of Waverly Place. What else? The Suite Life. You heard a SpongeBob AI cover? There's so many of those. Actually, do you guys know that one person that they do like Toad covers, like Toad from Mario? Except it's not AI, like this person actually does it. And they sang like Take On Me. Have you guys seen that? That is crazy. I don't know how they did that. It was really good. I think they also covered a Joji song. I think it was Take On Me and a Joji song. I was a Disney Channel kid. I watched other stuff too. But yeah, I guess I did watch quite a bit. I also watched like dubbed anime back when it aired on TV. Those were the times. Those were good times. Hannah Montana. You know, in a way, I'm Hannah Montana. Right? If you think about it. The best of both worlds. Da-na-na-na-na-na. I don't remember how it goes. You know what? I liked that show. I also liked High School Musical. I kind of want to watch it. If we do like a Discord watch along, let's watch High School Musical. Like, just to start it off, we'll watch the first one. And then everyone will leave the Discord server because that terrible choice. My nephew liked it. It's something. High School Musical is just like, I don't know, but I like Sharpay. Yo, Sharpay deserved better. I never got into High School Musical, that's okay. Yeah, I like Sharpay. You know, she was just trying to get her degree, and then Gabriella just came in and like stole her man, stole her spotlight. She just worked hard for it. Like, what did Gabriella do? She did nothing. Troy just liked her. Why'd they make her out to be a bad guy? She was good at what she did. All I remember is the gay romantic tension between Ryan and Chad in High School Musical 2. I need to go back and see that. Because I don't remember. But when I looked at some clips, I was like, wait? Yo, they were kind of cute. I was too young for it. I like movie drawings on screen. Yeah, I prefer animated shows over, like, actors. I don't know why. I grew up a weeb. It never left me. Then I became anime. Mug, how do I draw a collar like this? Can you help me? I don't know what this looks like. I can't imagine it either. Does it look like this? You know, it's a good anime show, King of the Hill. See, the thing is, I was too young to understand it, I believe, at the time that it aired. Sorry if that makes you feel old, if you grew up watching that, but I was too young to understand it. Yeah, I like little anime things. My first, wait, guys, what was your first anime? Which, Pokemon does not count, because that just kind of like aired on everything. Mine was Death Note, but the dubbed one. And honestly, that was good. Inuyasha! That's a good one. Naruto. Akira. That's an old one. I know it though. Technically Demon Slayer. Or Komi. Oh, you're kind of recent. You're kind of recent to anime. That's pretty new. Whoa, Guts Flying. Whoa, I didn't know Akira's like really bloody. I don't really know what it's about. I just know it exists. That's all I know about it. Okay, guys, at this point, I am not drawing. Okay. I'm gonna slide up here. Or should I be up here in your face? Or do you want to see me wiggle? I was only 6? Oh. Yeah, that would stay with me for life. You watch 10 to 20 shows? Oh my gosh. Wolves, you gotta watch more anime. It's time. Alright, guys. I think it's a good time for me to stop yapping your head off. You know? Did I progress very much? No. But, you know, it's fine. All good. Don't worry about it. You're working on free run? Okay. Free Run is good. That is a good show. Enjoy. I will radio away. If you're on Twitch, I'll radio away. On YouTube, well, I will just say bye to you. But anyways, stream helped you progress, that's true. Better than nothing, true. Yeah, the goal was to, I guess, do something. I'm not that good at drawing on stream, to be honest, so it's okay. I'd rather at least draw something than, like, just the app. At least there's visuals, I don't know. Thanks for streaming, get dinner? Yeah, I'm gonna eat. Okay guys, my next stream is on Thursday. I will not be here tomorrow, so yeah. That's very chill, so that's all that matters. Yeah, bye stream. Bye chat. And human interaction? True, I mean, is this human interaction? I guess I'm a person. I'm person enough. Alright guys, I will see you on Thursday. I have my reacting to your confessions / stories stream. It's gonna be like 8-9 o'clock p.m. EST, which is like 2 hours from now. So 2 hours from now, but Thursday. So yeah, I will see you guys then. And... no, I have nothing else to say. Go to bed, guys. Or go to school. I don't know. Do something. Do something, guys. How do I raid? Guys, how do I raid? Oh, I found it. I'm still figuring it out, okay? I don't know how to use mix it up. Okay, bye.